This is Marceline. So, 2020 is over, and we can all agree this year has been like no other in our lifetime. Amongst unfortunate events, disappointments, and having to adapt to new habits in our lifestyle, we've all shown great spirits and lived our best lives. But from coffee breaks, lunch at the river market, and after work drinks, we've missed the opportunities to share all the great things that 2020 did have in store for us with our work family. So here's a slideshow to catch up. Enjoy.
I'm so lonely, so lonely, so lonely inside me alone. OEC Group Kansas City team. My name is Bryce Analoski. I'm extremely excited for the opportunity to join this great team. I've heard nothing but great things about OEC, the people that work here, and the company culture and environment. I'm looking forward to meeting everybody very soon, working on projects together, growing together in the coming future. A little bit about me. I'm originally from a small town in Illinois. Professional hockey is what brought me to Kansas City. Here's where I met my wife, Rebecca, and we now have a 9-month-old daughter named Loretta. I've been working in the supply chain space for the last 3 years. Looking forward to learning a lot from everyone and growing together, like I said, in the future. Hope everyone has a happy holiday, a Merry Christmas, and a Happy New Year. Stay safe and stay healthy. Look forward to meeting everybody very soon.
Hello, my name is Brittany. I just want to say hi to anybody in the office I have not met yet and who is new. I look forward to meeting you when we are able to be back in the office again. I had started with OEC about the end of August, I want to say. Before OEC, I did work with Hertz Rental Car right out of college. Just a little bit about me. My favorite color is blue. My dream vacation, I would say, is probably go to Italy and like meet where my family's from, see the town, stuff like that. And a fun fact would be that I did cheer for about 7 years, I want to say. And during that time, I had tumbled a lot and actually fused two of the bones in my hand together. So I kind of have an extra bone in my hand. So yeah, look forward to meeting everybody and seeing everybody back in the office. Thank you.
40 pizzas in 30 days.
Sarah Fauble, and I am part of the OEC Kansas City Customer Service Team. I joined in October of 2020, and I have to say, I am beyond grateful to be a part of such a great team. Everyone at OEC has been so welcoming and kind, and I can't wait to meet everyone else post all things COVID. So happy holidays, Merry Christmas, and can't wait to meet you guys.
Hey everybody, my name's Hayes. Merry Christmas, happy holidays to all of you guys. Here are some videos and some pictures that I've taken throughout my life. Please ask me some questions and hope you guys all have an awesome holiday. Enjoy.
Hey, good evening guys, this is Rob Cordero, Operations Manager for the Kansas City branch. Tonight I want to take the time to say thank you to everyone that has speaking out with us this year. This year we have seen it all. We have seen a pandemic, working from home that we never did before, cargo breaking record, cargo vessels getting burned and accidents. So we have seen it all guys, but during the midst of these things, we have chosen to stick together as a family. And this is the type of environment that we have created in this company, you know, the family environment where regardless of all the challenges that are out there, we still decide to come together and face them, go through them and beat them, you know? So for that, I just want to say I'm very much appreciative for you guys, from the most senior employees. Thank you for everything you guys do. To the new team, to the new team members, welcome to OEC. You guys have made the right choice, and I'm just looking forward to continue to invest in every one of you guys. And with that being said, I just want to wish you all a very nice Christmas. Merry Christmas to you all. A very nice Happy New Year. And I'm looking forward for 2021 to continue to invest in you and to grow together as a company, professional, but most importantly, as a human. Thank you very much.
Hey, everyone. Just wanted to take a moment to say thank you and to reflect back on the year. I think we can all agree that 2020 was a roller coaster of a year, both professionally and personally. It seemed as if at every turn, there was a roadblock in our way. But thanks to you guys and the effort and dedication that you had over this year, that we'll be moving into 2021 stronger than ever. I would like to say and thank everyone personally for the efforts that they put in. I know that it wasn't easy, but it is truly appreciated. It really means if there is a will, there is a way, and you guys found it. I hope that over the next couple of days, you guys can sit back and reflect on some of the accomplishments that you've achieved personally and as a team, because there are plenty to reflect on and to look at. Hope everyone has a great holiday season. Wish everyone the best, and I can't wait to be a part of this in 2021. Thank you.
Well, we made it. Closing a chapter on 2020, a year I don't think we'll ever forget. First, I wanted to say thank you, everyone, for your hard work, your dedication, flexibility, and long hours, and, you know, most of all, your dedication to our Kansas City team. You know, we really have an exceptional group of people, and I look forward to a day where we can all be back under the same roof. You know, I'm an optimist by nature, so, you know, I'm always looking for the silver lining. So, you know, here's what I think some of the silver linings are in our year. So we had our branch actually closed, adding staff versus downsizing. Our branch had year-over-year record volumes that really don't seem to be slowing down. And I personally, I think I learned a lot about the character of the branch and the people that we have working here. I think we're a resilient group. We've proved that we're, you know, dedicated and really hardworking. You know, we really didn't skip a beat. So I wanted to say thank you. I wanted to wish you and your families a safe and a happy and a healthy new year. And we will see you all in 2021. Thank you.
Hey, everybody. I wanted to take this opportunity to thank you for taking the time out of your busy schedules to go ahead and rally together and make this all happen. I thought that was a pretty cool slideshow, right? I hope you guys enjoyed watching it as much as we enjoyed making it. I hope you guys have a happy new year, be safe, have fun, and I look forward to seeing you all in 2021. Bye.